told
literally me when I woke up. When my dad came in. No school today because it snowed, and yeah, Taylor and I are gonna meet up later today. Bring them in, just walk around and play in the snow and take pictures probably. There might not be any school tomorrow either. I'm pretty excited because I hate school. And so yeah, because the snow might freeze and stuff. Yeah, I hope you guys are having a good day like I am, so, bye! Oh my god!
No way! My camera just fell!
Ouch! That did not sound very pleasant. I really want to know if there's a way we could get over there. But then I don't want to be all, like, creepy.
I know!
For 2 seconds.
Yeah.
Human! Why? No, Newman, stay!
Don't worry, dog.
Dog, stay! You're cutting off my fingers!
Ow! Oh.
Stay, dog, stay!
Dog, Newman, stay!
Come back here! Hey, Newman! Sit! Dang it.
Sit.
Stay, Newman, stay.
Newman, stay. Yeah, I don't think there's a way. Here.
Does Indiana Jones have a dog? I think you could take him over here. There's something over here. I'm trying to figure out what it is. There's something. It's like a box with holes in it. Oh, and then there's Funyuns! Darn it. I hope bees don't live in there. That'd be really weird. Okay, there's a river.
Don't put your face in the bee hole.
Come on. Ew, there's a giant stump. Look at that.
Oh my god.
That's really disgusting. Someone could just like live here. We found a way.
Oh my god, that doesn't look
good to me. I'm stuck.
Should we go back? It's pretty muddy.
Wait. You should stay there.
Newman!
Wait, oh Newman! God. Newman, stay! Newman, stay!
And his leash is stuck now.
Here, let me take him. Uh-oh. It's totally away, but I'm not sure how. Like, the spot. And, ew, don't sniff that. What is that anyway? Ew, it's McDonald's. I hate McDonald's. Come on, Newman. I don't want you stuck in the mud forever. That we were going to go until we found the pathway. My fingers are frozen. I mean, you're a blood dog. I saw a car.
Your children.
They're gonna come and attack us.
Bridge to Terabithia.
Didn't we walk on a bridge though?
Yeah, on the other path.
Oh yeah. That would be the bridge to Terabithia.
I see the children.
Oh my god.
Run.
I'm so scared.
Children, run.
My jeans are all muddy.
My socks are falling off. My shoes are all muddy.
Did you bring up? Didn't you bring other shoes?
Yeah.
Did you bring like rain boots or something?
No.
Oh. Nice.
Yeah, I brought.
Children.
Get talk here.
Where are we going?
So my dad's trying to, like, the network at our house for his work hasn't been working.
Should we go this way?
Well, I thought we were gonna go back, so we were gonna go... Well, what do you want to do?
I don't know. I'm cold.
Me too.
Faith.
Can we go on the bridge?
Yeah.
I just like...
My mom told me we should go for a long walk because she's going to the gym and she has to take Shelby to guitar and then she's going back to the gym to take a weightlifting class.
Oh my god, Maria does that.
Isn't that just so exciting?
Maria has a weightlifting record at Sunset and it's still there.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah, she like bench pressed 200 pounds.
Wow, I can barely bench press like 60.
Me too. Or actually, no. I sound like...
An elephant. That's cool.
Actually, that's not Julia Smith. It's really disgusting. His paws are probably like so muddy. My mom's in bed. What do you guys think?
He's going to like jump on your mom and get her all muddy. The mud is back.
I feel like my butt is all wet. Oh my god, he's so muddy.
Oh my gosh.
When I was like, welcome to Death Street Rape Zone. Rape Zone. Julia was like, okay.
Fun.